So, here we are. Well, where are we?
Want to buy something or what?
No, I don't. Let us find our way out of here.
You're new here too, huh?
I'm not paying attention to you. I'm sorry. It's
a lot of people out here could use a hand.
Coal. Hi, coal. A lot of people. This is down. We don't want to go down. We want to go up.
Did you need something?
Yes, I need lots of things. I need a word. So, let's ponder here for a minute. Do we give the entire Far Harbor to a robot? Call him a synth, if you will. A well-meaning synth, who will do anything for what he well means. Or do we let the humans of the island rip each other to shreds? These are our options. There's no... All right, let's see how this goes.
I hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So, what was in my memory banks? Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth, so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Like I say, you did the right thing to say, I guess.
Okay. Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now.
Is that what you call justice? Because I sure don't.
I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia. And then, without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
So, you did all of that on your own? No one else in Acadia is involved?
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused.
That didn't seem to stop him before.
As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the children of Atom. We could replace High Confessor Tectus with someone willing to forgive Far Harbor and work towards reconciling.
Tell me what your plan is.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center where you can deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, return here and the replacement will move in and take command.
Do we have to kill the High Confessor?
It would be the most reliable way of dealing with him. But any method that removes Tectus from power indefinitely should work.
Are the children gonna stand down just because this replacement tells them to?
Dissent may arise, but the children have seen what happens to those who speak out. Our replacement will leverage that fear to serve the greater good.
You really think you can get together a convincing replacement?
Yes. Helping synths recover what they've lost means we've had to become familiar with memory wipes and facial reconstruction. And I knew Tectus very well when I was still living in the submarine base. I'll use that as the basis for our replacement's new memories. You simply need to deal with the real Confessor Tectus while I prepare a volunteer.
Okay, I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed. But I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
Acadia Shield. That's a triple, that's a lot of stuff removed. Worn key added. Plus one intelligence endurance. Okay. Completed. So we don't even get the... What were the conversations about the other things? Okay, let's save. Here. Now, we're going to come back to this. But I do want to see what those other conversations were.
You want to buy something or what?
No. Or what? And you'd think I'd remember the way out from just that little bit ago.
Did you need something?
That's familiar. Here we go. Now, what do you think we should hit him with this time?
I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore. But they sure bring in the business.
I hope you don't mind. But I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus.
A lot.
So, what was in my memory banks? Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub in the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Confessor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself. The nucleus. Where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor.
You should destroy them both? That's... Let's do the good guy move here.
I found the launch key already. I'll make sure it's never used.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work towards peace?
Wind turbine kill switch.
One of your memories was about a kill switch you installed to shut down power to Far Harbor and let the fog take them. It's all here on this holotape.
Let me see this.
So you have to go in order.
I remember. I was afraid that Far Harbor might turn against us. See us as too different for their precious island. So I made a contingency plan. Mass murder. I hid the kill switch code because I couldn't stomach the thought of actually using it. Then I hid the memory because I couldn't even stand knowing I made it. What have I done? If the children of Adam were to ever get a hold of that code, they would destroy Far Harbor.
Yeah, let's see. We'll go with the good answer here. I think we have an idea. This is going to sound too out of character for what we've done here, so...
Don't worry, Demon. I already have the code. Far Harbor is safe.
Good. Now we just need to find some way to end this conflict. Have you found anything else in my memories?
So we got milked 2 likes out of that. Now, I'm not going to say I'm in the Brotherhood. I'm not in the Brotherhood.
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth. So you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Okay, let's do a save here. Because I'm going to try the good guy response just to see what the good guy, you know, response is.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Okay, let's see if because this didn't go well. Let's see, you did the right thing.
You did the right thing. For the future of your people.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Let's avoid the dislike.
No one leaves this world clean. Sacrifices have to be made.
Sacrifices? You're talking about cold-blooded murder.
I'm starting to see things more clearly.
Okay, that's where we left off there. So let's go back a step. Look, a robot with a squishy brain. How funny is that? Okay. We do the
why.
Did
you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Okay. Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now.
Is that what you call justice? Because I sure don't.
I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth...
Okay, this is the same thing over again. So, it's an interesting thing here.
I'll keep your secret, Demon.
So, if you won't want everybody to die,
Maybe the...
You have to turn everything over to this crazy robot.
...will keep me focused.
It didn't seem to stop him before.
As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the children of Atom. We could replace High Confessor Tectus with someone willing to forgive Far Harbor and work towards reconciling.
No, I don't know, because what would they really like? Would you rather have the children controlled, or would you have them? They'd rather be nuked.
There must be another way we can make things right.
None that I can
but
see.
We know that just
the
because
authority of the High
they
want to
be nuked doesn't mean that they should be nuked.
The children of Atom won't see the need for peace unless he changes his mind.
There must be another way we can make things right.
None that I can see. The authority of the High Confessor is absolute. The children of Atom won't see the need for peace unless he changes his mind.
I don't know if I clicked that last time.
If it means peace for the island, all right. Tell me the plan.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find
now, on a surely practical basis, this is the way I maintain all of my traitors.
And hide the remains.
So,
your work is done, return here, and the replacement will move in and take command.
Do we have to kill the High Confessor?
It would be the most reliable way of dealing with
Which
him.
Which is kind of a dick thing to
but
say.
Any method that removes Tectus from power indefinitely should work.
Are the children going to stand down just because this replacement tells them to?
Dissent may arise, but the children have seen what happens to those who speak out. Our replacement will leverage that fear to serve the greater good.
You really think you can get together a convincing replacement?
Yes. Helping synths recover what they've lost means we've had to become familiar with memory wipes and facial reconstruction. And I knew Tectus very well when I was still living in the submarine base. I'll use that as the basis for our replacement.
It's another
memory.
Situation where
you
there's no happy
to
ending
deal
here.
With the real confessor
this is one
Tectus,
where nobody dies.
While I prepare a volunteer.
But then everybody's getting manipulated and controlled from one place. It's an interesting thing.
Okay. I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed, but I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
That's kind of funny, they don't actually put the thing in his hand. 500, we got his memories, Avery's lockets and skull, all of us. What's done is done, all the evidence. I don't get to keep Avery's skull on my desk? That's kind of... leveled up, so I've leveled up. I've got 2 points here to level up with.
Hey.
Go on.
Hey, Valentine.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
After all that, you have to ask,
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on them.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find anything? Any proof about what really happened between us?
Take a listen to this holotape, Nick. It's from the data we pulled off of Dima's memory banks.
All right. Let me run this real quick. God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute? I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage. I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
Take it easy, Valentine. People forget things. Especially after something traumatic, like what happened between you and Dima.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Now I just gotta figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my brother? He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists.
I think you'd regret it if you didn't try to get to know him better.
You're right. Maybe next time we swing by Acadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old synth. Try to make up for lost time. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you.
Oh, we gotta love that out of him. Of course, still not getting anywhere without some, some Eddie Winter tapes. Now, we should have on our map the way of this refuge. This is still a very conflicting ending, because, you know, the path where you're not wiping out a whole bunch of people involves controlling everybody from a non-human source, I might add. We're basically, this is an Institute ending. Although it's not the Institute, it's still messed up. There's no, you know, I mean, I could turn him in, have him wipe out everybody here, including the human girl. But all these people are sentient. Are they sentient? Now that's a whole other discussion. Or are they all simulations? They seem sentient. How can you tell? What is sentient? How can you tell who's sentient and who's, who's just zipping along? I don't know. Okay, glowing echo light. Hey, we can go right from the lumber site. That'll be safe. You can see what's going on over there. Probably be a rad storm. Now, you think I can just walk over there without having to shoot 17 things? Or you think trappers have taken up in the refuge? Can we find out what's happened to Martin? Can we just look at this robot for 3 years while the the next level loads? I don't know. I do like that that one piece we just got here. What did I tell you? Another rad storm. Let's see. We'll put this in here for right now. Let's see. What else have we got? Oh, we bought Old Reliable and Sergeant Ash and a crippling sledgehammer. He's bought them just to buy them. Acadia Shield. Can we just put that on? What is it? What does it replace? It's a chess piece. That looks goofy. Okay, so we go back to this. It's a better piece altogether. Not as much damage resist, but I mean, plus agility, intelligence, and endurance. Endurance. See, plus two endurance would probably more than offset. But we're making videos here, so we're gonna go with the style, and we're gonna put that in there for till later. And you know what we're also gonna do? We're gonna take a nap for a couple hours and get out of this rad. Hey, see, sleep for 2 hours. Which will give us daytime. It'd be nice to be running in the daytime here a little bit. And let's see. That still looks radioactive.
Inside, you got,
You got what? bounce there. Which way are we going? This way. Through the corn. Shoop, shoop, shoop. Badoink, badoink. Come on. Ho-ho. Ho-ho. Yeah, but the Acadia shield, I think, will do actually be the first thing that really replaces my Wastelander's chest piece. We're getting close. There's some rads. We're almost there. Almost. It's a truck. It's under the truck. It is the truck. No, it's not the truck. Ah! It's a pipe under the truck. Yeah, I knew this was too good to be true.
Anything useful?
Alright, wait a minute. Oh, there's a door inside a pump control station. Okay, this is like hot as heck. Now that's true. He was, you know, he was into that whole, you know. Oh, mother icon. Another mother icon.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, the mother. I have a real kind of issue with the whole mother icon because, you know. Really, just because I'm Roman Catholic, I mean, I don't know that I like the fact that they're kind of ripping from my religion for this kind of stuff. You know, the mother of Adam, you know, the mother of Jesus kind of thing. They make her look kind of, you know, like a worn out statue of Mary. This isn't, you know, Mary's a big deal here, you know. It's make her look like Mary. I'm not comfortable with it. I realize where they're going with it in the game. I realize that, you know, hey, if they're going to pull from something, might as well, you know, pull from us as much as anybody else, you know, as far as, you know, they're concerned, it's a level playing field, but doesn't mean I have to like it. Sister Gwyneth's visit. Sister Gwyneth came to me last night. She spent another night thinking, as we discussed, but that she cannot unsee what she believes to be the truth. That Etam cannot be real. Talked about it for the better part of 2 hours, discussing back and forth. I remind her of the gifts of the island, of Adam's blessing, of the messengers seen by her brothers, sisters of the family that Adam has granted her, that seemed to calm her finally, and she returned to bed. But now dawn comes and her questions still linger. Raised doubts that I have ignored for some time now, and I am left with my own question. Is perhaps Gwyneth wiser than she knows? Ah, tape. What Adam requires. Should have just played it. That would have taken it. Clickety clackety.
I have to say, I'm surprised. I had assumed you and your followers would be more adamantly hunting for the sub's launch key.
I hope we haven't disappointed you too greatly. I'd hate to anger our landlord.
I believe I'll survive. But am I mistaken? Does your god not require you die in a nuclear blast? Is that not why you've taken up in the nucleus?
It's not a transaction, Dima. Adam requires nothing of us. He has granted us a chance to become something greater. To divide our weak mortal frames. And bring life to millions of new worlds. We are simply accepting the opportunity his glow presents, whatever form it may take.
So if you found the launch key, you wouldn't use it?
That I don't know.
Are you afraid?
I'd be mad to say I wasn't, but we've made a home for ourselves here. Friends, a family.
A place you belong.
Exactly. The nucleus. It is a blessing of the truest order. It would be hard to leave such a gift, even if it is for another. But regardless, the key is lost. So, until Adam sees fit to return it, I dare say you're stuck with us.
I believe I'll survive.
Okay, so that's one. So he doesn't want to die. A new path, read. Adam above, I've lost them. Tecta screams for blood and the children cheer. I beg for civility and they whisper traitor behind my back. I am left to wonder what I might have done to deserve you taking them away from me. In the back of my mind, I know. Waning faith is an untended fire. Failed to care for it and it cannot be rekindled. Thus here I sit, thinking on embers, trying to summon the courage to do what I know I have put off for too long. So I shall step out that door, and when I do, my life begins anew. For the first time, O Radiant One, the path is out of your hands. Ah, he's abandoned the faith of believing in radiation, which is impressive. It's not working for him. There's other things that do work, but that's not one of them. Is there another tape? There's more clickety-clacks going on here. Is that the only tape? It must be. Yeah, straw pillow is not a comfy pillow. If there's more, well then, I think we found enough. Okay, let's see if we can fast travel. I'm back to... we at here. It's a lighthouse. You'd think I'd be used to it. There we go. Here's an interesting question for you. What does the character believe about the Children of Adam? Is he a believer, or does he know, let's level up. What should we do? My agility's pretty low. Let's see. Endurance is maxed. Perception has a way to go. Strength has a way to go. I can max my charisma. Do it to it.
Dima, let's hope that Martin's refuge turns up something useful. Now, what did you need?
What the? I don't have an option? Nothing here. What the heck? I can't... data? There's another tape in there? Well, I should be able to fast travel to it now, but where the heck would it be? It's still set there. And it's not a fast travel point. You gotta be kidding me. Ah. I wonder, like, are they pulling from, you know, pulling from elements from different religions, such as my own? Why is there always a rad storm whenever I come here? Always. Gotta be hard on the corn. It's like every time you have fast travel. I mean, is it a mocking thing, or are they just pulling elements to build their own story? I mean, it makes sense that someone would, if they're trying to build a new religion, use other elements and stuff, but I mean, you know. Is it vindictive? Let's guess not. Let's not dwell on too much, it is a game. So somewhere here there's another tape. But where? I've gotten notes. There's nothing on the table. Nothing under the table. Nothing in the holes in the wall. Aha! There's one! An execution.
Thank you for coming so quickly.
I heard about the execution. I can't believe they killed your missionary, Martin. I'm sorry.
Brother Andrews, a good soul. The fault is mine. If I'd realized things had become so tense in Bar Harbor, I would have never let him leave. They blame us for the fog overrunning the town, Nima. And now, the children. It's Tectus. He won't listen. He wants to prepare for war.
Do you believe the others will follow him?
Time was. I would have laughed at such a notion, but now... Andrews was beloved by many. It's brought out the worst in them. Fury, hate. It was tolerable when it was just Tectus. Dima, something must be done.
Exile?
Exodus. I think it's time you and I convinced the citizens of Far Harbor to leave.
You can't be serious.
You know as well as I. They're not meant for this place. The fog grows thicker every year. How long before the condensers are finally overwhelmed? It's not banishment, Dima. It's mercy.
I'm sorry, Martin. But no, they have as much right to be here as you do.
Right? This place is trying to kill them. And now my people are at my throat because of the mess you created by allowing them to stay. And if you can't recognize that, then I suppose there's no reason for you to be here. I think you should go.
Martin, please. This can be solved in other ways.
Get out!
Very well. We'll talk again when you come to your senses.
Okay. So this was going south anyway. Now we can go back to Acadia with a couple of tapes. Couple of tapes, a couple of notes. And we do this whole charade with talking the guy into leaving.
Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased.
My Pip-Boy hasn't
sounded... Let's get out of here.
My Pip-Boy hasn't sounded pleased in a long time. Come on.
So, Dima,
Look, I was hoping we could talk. I didn't want to believe you at first about us being brothers.
You don't have to apologize, Nick. I know it must have been a shock.
Yeah, well, I still don't feel proud of taking it as bad as I did. Maybe we can start over?
I'd like that. It's been good to talk to you again, Nick.
That was nice.
Dima, I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice again. Oh. Some grim material to work with. There. No pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here, and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
How should I earn Tectus's trust?
Prove your dedication to the family. Help when they ask.
I did all that.
Show that the children and Tectus can rely on you. He'll be less likely to suspect one of his favorites. Now, are you ready to set this plan in motion?
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
Okay, we theoretically, I think, don't have to kill him. Especially with my charisma that high. Let's see. Let's go to inventory. Robes of Adam. Does the Silver Shroud hat add anything? Perception. Yeah. Let's do this thing. Here we are, all dudeed up. Looking at the same robot with a pink brain. And a big ol' eye. Big scary arms. And tank treads. Alright. Did you hear that?
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
I was gonna do that. Did you hear that again? Tick, tick, tickety. Go into the vessel.
Excuse me, High Confessor.
Greetings, my child. You know you've set quite the example here. True devotion to faith and family. Now, how may I serve?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin? It can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Now, let's see.
Listen, children. Tectus' time is over. The nucleus must prepare for a new order. Mine.
That was pretty lame.
Martin. I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
Good, good. Good to that. You're gonna be really disturbed. Now, this is a guy who wants to murder everybody, so if we had to shoot him, well, you know. There are worse things. I've shot a lot of people for less in this game. Which way is the way out and down and around? What the heck? How the heck did I get caught up in here? Isn't this the way down to the... No, I'll hurt myself that way. I missed a turn somewhere here. There it is. Doop 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 doop. Privacy. Yeah. You're going to be replaced by a synth. So the leaders of everybody will be run by synths. Isn't that just lovely? Let's see. We're supposed to go all the way down here? So, doobie doop doop doop. And he'll be already there. What's to do here, map? Local. Anything in here? Could probably use this as housing. There's no workshop, but I mean, you know. So where did I go wrong? This isn't the command center? This is like I thought I knew where I was going and then didn't. Okay, went the wrong way. This is what we call honest gaming. This is... Yeah, that's not a bad channel name. Maybe we could... See, but that says... Nucleus Command Center. So you go in there. Are you supposed to wait a while? Data. Head to the meeting location. Nothing else should be lit. Map. Is there another path here? Okay, I never went this way before. Since I'm not blowing the place up, I should be able to do it again. Oh, if you're gonna kill somebody, even with the explosive shotgun, I shouldn't have a problem here.
Child, show yourself. Ah, there you are. Now, Martin, tell me what you found.
Save.
It's over, Detective. Dima sent me to kill you, and I will if I have to. But if you agree to leave for good, I'll let you live.
You're working for... You're not bluffing, are you? There is no place beyond his reach on this island, is there? Fine. The damned machine will have what it wishes.
Woo! Okay, so we didn't have to kill him. Anything to say?
High Confessor.
Tell Dima.
I will. Just get him away. He's gone somewhere. I don't know if you ever see him come out. Doo-doo. Now, here's what's interesting.
Grand Zealot sends shivers down my spine. Please, don't tell him I said that.
Don't worry, you won't have to deal with it much longer. I wonder what that mumbling is. This should be it, folks. This is, we'll talk to him, we'll talk to the girl. Hopefully talk the girl into going home. Then it'll just be settlements, essentially.
Let his light guide you.
Oh, yeah. Back to the old Acadia. And we've made it to Robots Island, folks. Dima has won. We've kept Nick's brother alive. We kept everybody alive. Except for, you know, the trappers we shot with an explosive shotgun. But, I mean, you know, they don't want to hear about it anyway. Now, do we tell him we convinced him to leave, or do we, you know? What are the options that we get here? Do we lie and say we beat him to death with a spatula?
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind, Ema. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
So, Dima, I've got a question. Why do you even call me Nick? Did Didn't you know me before the personality imprint?
We didn't have names inside the Institute. And after the personality experiments started, the only name you ever called yourself was Nick Valentine. If there's another name you'd prefer, I'd be happy to...
No? Oh, I like the name. When you wear something for a long time, it kind of seeps into you, you know?
Of course.
Hey, Dima.
I suppose you've heard the news? The High Confessor's had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
I convinced him to leave the island and never return.
You did? Perhaps not an ideal resolution, but I suppose the end result is the same.
I'm starting to envy Dima. This whole situation makes me wish I could erase my memories too.
Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish together.
And you really believe you can trust the High Confessor?
I do. I've done this before, remember? I have given him all of the best traits of Tactus, and also of Martin. Memories of his gentle voice will guide the new High Confessor.
It was the right thing to do.
It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the Children of Atom and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done, you should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
You've received the Protector of Acadia perk. When severely damaged, the Chancellor will receive a massive but temporary bonus to damage and resistance. Okay. Okay, so we will at some point. I guess we should do that, but there's one more thing I gotta do here. Well, that's complete. So monopoly means I can't do it now. Complete cleansing the land.
Did you need something?
Not from you. Yeah. There might be some other kind of things that go on. Started close to home. Talk to Kasumi. Yes! Where are we going down further? Let's wrap this up here.
So, it sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
It was the right thing to do.
I can't believe people like you actually exist. Part of the reason I didn't trust Dima was because he seemed too selfless. But you're just like him. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me, to bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me. Or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
You're right, Kasumi. They need you. Go home.
I will. I'll start gathering my supplies and I'll have to say goodbye to everyone. Thanks. For everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Talk to Mr. Nakano! Okay, Nick. Yeah, a couple things to do here. We'll bounce back out, say hello to the new hike. Where are we going out here? I gotta get to find the... Where's the stairs? Stairs? There we go. So we're done here for a while. Have to say, this was a very, very deep expansion. I spent a lot of hours. I can't even find my way out of the room.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside.
Blah, blah, blah.
It's all some of us have got.
The island. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure I'll still do stuff on the island. Let's go back to the nucleus. Oh, look, a big yellow robot. Well, you know, we could philosophize over, you know, what was the good ending or the bad ending. All I know is I get to keep all my traders. Everybody's getting along.
Peace? With Far Harbor? If it is the will of Adam.
Now, my understanding is this guy thinks he's the actual Tectus. He's a synth, but he doesn't know he's a synth. He thinks he's Tectus with some broken up memories.
Gather, brothers and sisters. Gather to hear his word.
Unless you're hounding for a green suntan, I suggest we get a move on.
Peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Okay, well that was at least brief. Tick, tick, tickety.
High Confessor.
Oh, or not.
My vision. There, beside our brilliant master.
Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Atom's bulwark. Damage or sin resistance. Okay, well, that's we're never going to wear that, but... That's all that is. Okay, well, thanks. Time for us to pack up. Let's get out of here. Let's zip back.
What does Adam need with one little dock anyway? Let Far Harbor have it.
Good. Everybody's kind of going along with it. It's a good thing. That's the Archimist.
Sometimes I feel as though the Archimist is staring right through me. I wonder what realms she sees. Have you finished your prayers already?
Oh, yeah. pier, get back to the island.
Let his light guide you.
Another rad storm. Go to Echo Lake Lumber briefly. I only need a couple of things from Echo Lake. That new chess piece with all the bonuses. That has a lot of potential. As goofy as it looks. I'm willing to look goofy if there's enough, you know, enough bonuses. Always a red storm. Okay. Acadia's shield. Cloaking mail. We'll take it with us because it's a star. The crippling things. My high-speed shredding minigun. Actually, that's not mine. I think that's one I picked up. There's a lot of stuff here. Old and reliable. Sergeant Ash. And I will finish that. I will build that up to the sky at some point. Or am I kidding myself? Is this going to be my farewell to Far Harbor? I had enough of their fog. Their ambiguous. Their ambiguous moral resolutions. Their harpoon guns. Transfer anything in here we need. Nothing there. Eh. We'll grab them because they're stars. Inquisitor's cowl. That I might put upstairs. The legend of the harbor. A martyr's middle leg. Just grabbing stars. Sea captain's hat. Need. Go. Oh, yeah, definitely take the stealth boys. Where's Brew? Some Vim. To go back with me. A little whiskey. Some bottle caps. And the junk. Leave the junk. And this will be the Vim Warrior will swatch over this, but we will cowboy up here. Now let's get upstairs. All the way upstairs. I'm wondering if I should put my stuff on the top level the next time I do this, because it's going to be even higher. I'm going to run out of AP soon. The problem is I'm carrying all that marine armor. We're almost there. I'm not taking everything, because we are going to do some stuff here. Transfer. I'm not going to place everything, but, you know, let's... The crippling sledgehammer. Nah, we're not going to probably use that. Or that. That, I could see. It's a 45-70 with a 140. Does an additional projectile? Well, that's, yeah. Sergeant Ash. We'll think about it. Cadia's shield, definitely. Take the full set with us. Big boy, of course. Champion left arm. Definitely take Adam's judgment. Slayer now. That's a good deal. Enraging hardened radium rifle. Yeah, it's useful stuff. Lucky combat armor. Oh yeah, we definitely need the wetsuit. The mutant slayer's overcharge. You know, I just wasn't impressed with it. Might use it as a decoration. The radical conversion, no. Spray and pray, the harvester. Harvester's good, but troubleshooter's gamma gun, the two-shot automatic radium rifle, that's something to think of for later. Gotta keep the chest piece. Just for sentimental reasons, if anything. Anything over here? Oh, yeah. Yeah, the Admiral's friend. We'll leave the Admiral's friend here. Oh, yeah, we should do. Transfer. If I go to apparel. A couple things I'm not... One thing I'm not going to need. The robes of Adam's devoted. Now, let's dress up here. Yeah, let's just go back full assault marine. Yeah, that won't be as useful. Agility and perception versus agility, intelligence, and endurance. We'll go with that. Fortifying. Recon marine helmet and right arm. That's a thought. Go back to the silver shroud, but you know. That's a new look. Looks like I have a neck brace on. You know what? Case is over. And all the additives go away when you step into this anyhow. Let's go. Come on, Nick. Oh, there's one other thing I gotta do. Let's talk to Captain Avery. She owes me a suit. Not a hook, a suit. And hopefully, now that everything's been resolved, I don't have to, you know, go on about, you know, her being the replacement for a murdered Captain Avery. Now here's the big question. Are the children of Adam going to stop shooting at me when I'm in the Commonwealth? I'm thinking not.
I'll be damned if I give up on taking back my land.
Oh, where is she?
Now everyone, quiet, quiet. High Confessor Tectus, the leader of the Children of Adam, has made a formal peace with us.
Can you believe him?
I do. He said it was a vision from Adam. And if you know anything about them, you know how serious that is.
But those missionaries of his...
They won't be a problem. He's keeping them clear of Far Harbor. No more preachers coming.
So they just going to forgive what Alan's done?
They're, well, God commanded them to let that go. So, yeah, I think they've forgiven us. So they'll stay on their part of the island, and we'll stay on ours. That's all.
Guns, guns, and more guns. If that ain't one of my favorite
it's
customers.
It's hard to believe before you came here.
What can
here,
I do you for?
All hope seemed lost. But now we've taken back homesteads. People are finally coming together. And all of it. It's all because of you.
I just wanted to help my friends.
We don't deserve you. Sincerely. My people are so mired with their own concerns. I don't think they even realize that you saved us. All of us. Anything I give you or do for you, it just isn't enough. But take this, and thank you.
Rescue diver suit, yes. Where gains ability to breathe underwater and protection from radiation, which I already have because I put points into the... And that completed the changing tide. I know I could fast travel. I think it's time to go to the boat. Do this the right way. Travel the Commonwealth. Are you with me here, Nick? Nick, you swimming back? He's such a Valentine. Yeah, I mean, he's gonna hang out with Dima for a while. Will he magically appear on the boat with me? Farewell, Far Harbor. We have one more thing to do. Talk to the parents. Actually, two more things to do. Talk to the parents, then head back to the Valentine Detective Agency. Probably wrap this up at home plate. Look at that sky. No fog. Seems like such a happy place, doesn't it? Is Nick with me now? Nick? Okay, he's just gonna be waiting on the other side here. Yep, there he disappears. Stealth mode, huh, Nick? Let's see.
Hey.
I'm listening.
It's the first time you didn't bring up Eddie Winter's tapes.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on them.
I think I will.
Heads up.
I'm all... You all right? You need something?
Your thoughts?
We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Nothing else for now.
Well, all right.
Ah, I should go back to walking with somebody else.
Mom? Dad? I'm home. Kasumi?
Anything I can lug for you?
No.
Oh, my God. My baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's... good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Happy to do it, Kenji.
You don't often see kindness in the Commonwealth. I'll never forget this.
If any of you ever need help again, you know where to find us.
Kasumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused.
I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're home now.
Listen to Kasumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
Thank you, Kenji.
You've earned it. You traveled far and back to get me answers. Thank you again. You saved my family. We won't forget that.
See you around, Kenji.
Goodbye, Nick. Best of luck to you and your partner in the future.
And we've completed Close to Home. And things are finally kind of back to normal. What's that on the... It's a bugle. There's a few tapes in here of her projects. Talk to Nick. Dig up the stash of supplies. Where's the stash of supplies? Because who doesn't need a stash of supplies? And... what do we get? No, there's a box. Resilient boosted fiery plasma thrower. That looks impressive. Bottle caps, gamma round, shotgun, bullets, death clans, a camera. Heavy stuff. Let's see, I need to talk to Nick.
Heads up.
There's something you need?
No, I just want to talk.
Hey, Valentine.
In this line of work, you have to expect the unexpected. Still, I've got to admit, I've never had a case quite like Kasumi's.
I'm not sure I want to hear. I want to hear all of these.
It turned out to be quite an adventure.
Yeah, a whole island trying to kill us. Here's hoping the next case just takes us to some dingy bar. I could use a slow one. I'm glad things ended as well as they have. The Nakanos are a happy family again. As much as anyone around here can be.
Okay, we're gonna save. Just to see what the other option was.
Well, there was that time I got hired by someone who'd been frozen in a vault for 200 years. That one's been a doozy so far. I'm glad things ended as well as they have. The Nakanos are a happy family again. As much as anyone around here can be.
All right, that I like that one better. We might as well hear what the sarcastic one is. We've been along this for the...
I went overtime pay for this one, Nick.
That makes two of us. I'm glad things...
Okay, that was just stupid. Load the last one where he's walking away. And now we're gonna fast travel. Data. Talk to Ellie.
Hey.
What's the plan? Do something for you?
Yeah. Nope.
Oh, nothing.
Sure, sure.
Let me dump the stuff off here. There's so much dumping stuff off where I like have to find my way around again. Back to home plate. Pull the core anyway. Get over it. This is just as good as anything else. My inventory. Everything was not equipped. We'll figure out what we're gonna wear later. Now let's go talk to Ellie. Talk to Ellie, then it's over. Far Harbor is complete. Well, I mean, there's sure some side quests there. Something to do with a bunch of robots and a murder mystery and a vault under a hotel. Details, details. And here we got another Rust Devil. I'm sure we'll be seeing more of them. Surprised I already haven't gotten the Minuteman quest yet. I'm back like all of 10 minutes. And what was the way over here? Detective.
Hey there, purified water.
You're back. How did everything go with the Nakano case?
Save. Sarcastic?
I have been declared King of Far Harbor. You may bow.
Oh boy. It's like that, is it? Why do I always get stuck with the smartasses? All right. I'll just mark the case as being closed with a note about this Far Harbor place. Thanks for coming in for this one. I knew something good was happening when you and Nick started working together. Don't be a stranger, Gumshoe.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're giving our friend here all the credit.
Just keeping you on your toes, Nick.
Okay, that was like... Let's try the other ones. At least try the happy one. Let's see, let's try... Tell the short
let's
version?
Let's just say the case is closed, and leave it at that.
That bad, huh? Alright, I'll just mark the...
Okay, that was just...
...this down as closed and throw it in my Better Left Forgotten About folder. Thanks for coming in for this one. I knew something...
Okay, then we're gonna go load... Look at a gun for a second and a half... Take a guess?
Take a guess. How do you think it went?
Well, you were away for a long time, and don't take this the wrong way, but you smell like the ocean. So I'm guessing you had to track someone down a long distance. By boat, maybe. Guess I was right about the missing person angle. And that's all I can tell. Come on, I'm not a psychic. Give me the details.
Huh.
I tracked Kenji's daughter to a synth refuge up north near Far Harbor. She's back home, safe and sound.
That's great. We don't often get to bring people good news. It's a nice change of pace. Thanks for coming in for this one. I knew something good was happening when you and Nick started working together. Don't be a stranger, Gumshoe.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're giving our friend here all the credit.
Just keeping you on your toes, Nick.
Completed. Talk to Ellie. I'm gonna go take a nap. Heading back to the home plate. No, there's something better. There's a better way to end this video. It's not staring at this robot-making thing. Quite frankly, I'm a little roboted out after this whole episode. Enough with the robots. Not if there's a better way. It's not marching through mud. This is the wrong way around altogether. Through this way.
Busy here?
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A swatter.
We've got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Nani shimasu ka?
Yes.
One noodle cup. And we'll finish this video having a noodle cup with Mr. Takahashi. A little warm soup after a long, long journey. This is the Black Knight, everybody. This is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night.
Tell me a joke.
何にしますか?